Hi guys, it is I, Ray7, back at you with another video. I'm at Walmart because I need some bread. And while we're here, we're gonna go check out the toys. I'm not looking for nothing, that I want everything like always. Today is Monday the 7th. Hi, Ray7. Today is Monday the 7th. This past weekend, I went to a toy show. Oh my God, it was amazing. It's my first time in my 47 years of life. It was my first time. I've always wanted to go to one, but I never made the time for it. And, I'll get the bread later. Let me go check the toys. And it was amazing. I recorded all the stuff from my Spanish channel, but it was amazing. So here we are. Here are we all, guys, girls. Here's the Monster High. The Rainbow High. I guess they're not moving. I seen this last week, but they're still here. There's only one of this left, of course, two. I want her, but I spent too much money already this weekend, so I can't get it. Not yet, but I really want her. I love Draculauras. I love the new, this new line of Monster Highs. I like her. This pack is $124, but I don't know. Deuce was one of my favorite and this line he's not my favorite anymore. The heart, oh my God, look at her face, she's so adorable. I want her too. I want all the Draculauras, but Deuce, I don't know, I think it's the hair. I want it to be different color, I don't know what, but this is what they have. What else they have? Let's go look. I'm not buying anything today because, like I said, I spent a lot of money on, it was $43, but it's a lot of money for it. Secondhand things. Usually I wouldn't buy the things that I bought just like that, but I knew that I wouldn't find them again and there was a chance for me to get them, but same old, nothing new, nothing. The only new thing is Monster High. Other than that, nothing new. I don't know. It's just not, the stores are not doing anything for me. I just got to get one of those. Trina got one with the makeup thingies. What I found the other day when I was here, this was pretty interesting. It was $20. But this doll's right here. This doll's really not going to do good. I can tell you already. You're gonna be like, Ray, how you know? Because I know, believe me, these dolls are not gonna do good, so I'm gonna wait until they go on sale. They're gonna be discounted in the next few months. These dolls are not something that is gonna go like that, but I really like them. They're like, I don't know, like fidget dolls. I don't know. Fidget friends. It says right there, Lord, honey, somebody help me. It says right there, right? But this is the one that I like. Now, this one right here is just a waste of time and money. It's just like the Mermaidsings. The Mermaidsings are amazing, but I don't like it because they don't like have feet and stuff. I'm waiting for a Mermaidsing to go on sale. Do they have some here? I think I've seen some, yeah. I'm waiting for them to go like a super sale, Black Friday type of sale, because the only thing that I want from these girls is the heads and their outfits. To put it on a different type of doll body, but they're beautiful, but they're not my cup of tea. And this same thing with this ones, they're not going anywhere. And so let's just put them over there. What else is new here? Nothing else, that's basically it. Oh, they have Monster Highs, more Monster Highs over here. Okay, girls. Okay, I thought it was gonna fly off the shelves, but they haven't yet. Not yet, but eventually they'll be gone. It will be gone, Barbie. What Barbie got for us? Nothing new. Nothing new. It's the same old, same old. This one's, I need to get this one. I like the second line, the third line, because this is the second line. I like the third line that they come out with. I don't know if it's out yet, but I've seen people doing unboxing stuff. But dude, she is my favorite. She reminds me of Little Kim, the Queen Bee, the original Queen Bee. I want her. And the other ones, I will get them if they're like on sale or stuff, but not today. Let's see what else. Oh my god, look at her. She is. Oh no, my god, she's got beautiful face. She got freckles. Now that is cute. Oh, what else? Oh, Ariana, big or grande? nothing. This says, take me home. But even if I wanted to take them home, I can't take nothing home. But I wanted to go check out the ornaments, because I seen people online, on Instagram actually, buying things. I bought something the other day, which I'm going to be a part of. Morna, Doll Rescue channel. She's doing, that's cute. She's doing like this little Christmas thing, and I bought something for it already, but I'm gonna show you. People are buying stuff, like, you know, the ornaments. Just like jackets, Christmas jacket thingies, and you can wear it, you can use it for your dolls. Where are they? We don't have as many over here, but about this one, because I'm gonna make something with it for that challenge, or it's like Christmas something. I'm gonna make something with that about one of those, but this fit came perfectly. They might fit the rainbow height too. It's too big for Barbie, but I know it fits Ken perfectly. And I was looking to see if they had any more, but they don't. I see. I'm pretty sure Target has some, but I didn't. I'm not going to Target. I get to go home. Oh, this is cute. Okay. This is really cute. Let's see. What else? There was a pair of shoes to fit Barbie. And I've seen people put them under Barbies on Instagram, but I don't know where they got them. I think they got them at Walmart. Maybe they got them somewhere else. I'm thinking they were at Walmart. But nothing here. Let's see what else they have over here. I think that's it. I think this is going to be such a quick video, like always. I'm not buying anything. I'm just, you know, browsing while I get my bread. But Christmas is here. It's been here already, right along with Halloween and stuff. I think it's it, guys. I will see you on the next one. Bye. This grass is still here. They did not do as good as they thought it was. If you want this, girls, I would suggest Black Friday or after Black Friday, after Christmas. All this girls is going to go on sale, because they're still here from they first came out. Them girls is not doing anything. They're not moving. You will find them cheap. I never will go on this side. What is on this side? Let's see what's on this side. What's on the floor? I usually just kind of go to the doll section most of the time. Nothing. Nothing like I said. Nothing good. Okay, well. Alright, guys. Well, I will see you on the next one. Bye. I went to use a restroom, a Walmart. I don't know if this every Walmart does it, but the way some use in the restroom. And in this Walmart, all the clearance section is right next to the restroom. I don't know why. Because they have a clearance section, but they don't have any toys. But all the toys are back here. You can see all the things. This is so cool. Pretty cool. Let me see. Batman. Let's see what they have. They got Legos, Nerf guns, Blue's Clues. They got WWE wrestlers. They got Star Wars. Oh my god, that thing that I went to this weekend, it was saturated with Star Wars and WWE, and it was a lot of stuff with the same. It was like the competition was real. It was a lot of the same things. What is this? Yep. Minecraft, I guess. I don't know. 18-inch doll clothes. $7.50. They're probably less. If you scan it, they're probably less. Sometimes it says, sometimes this price is less than when it, what it is. Like, it's, this could be probably like $4.50 or something. What else? Antonio. This is so cute. $11. That's cute. But I forgot. Maybe the person that's in the bathroom left it there. Is there somebody in the bathroom? Oh, look at this girl. Oh, no way. She is 1967. Because she smashed, but they're like 35. This is a good deal. Oh, I'm gonna have to hide this one and come back for it. Oh my god. I already have her bed. I want another one. They have a bunch of this. There's a lot of this. And the other one, this is $35. $20, which is an amazing price. Okay, let's put her in the back. Ooh, hold on. I'm gonna definitely come and get her. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. $20. What do they have? They're all $20. Mm-hmm. She's waiting for a rainbow high. Walmart have all of them, like every Walmart that you go to, that I've been to actually, they have those on sale. But these are the cheapest here. Somebody put this here, this not on sale. Oh, clearance, whatever. Aria. This is the MGA. Dream Ella. I remember this or the dollar store, they were like a dollar. When the things were a dollar. $1.25, $2. Oh, that's pretty cool. But anyways, that's it. And I will see you on the next one. Bye.